And welcome to Hens All Access. Jimmy Smith with you here post-game from Delaware Stadium, Tubby Raymond Field, with senior Timmy Brinker. Timmy, good to get that win out of the way. Big win over Westchester. Final time we play them, but it's the first time back inside the stadium. You look exhausted, my friend, but how'd it feel to get the win out of the way?
Well, it's always good to get the first win of the season. You kind of build confidence going into the season. The first game, you always got to win it just so you can have confidence going into the next game. And just the mistakes we made in this game, we could only fix them and build on for the next one.
You set the tone early there with a rocket shot to knock the ball loose in that first possession. Take us through that play and how to feel to finally lay the lumber on somebody that wasn't a teammate.
Well, we were in the zone blitz, and the quarterback just happened to let the ball go. I just happened to be in the right spot, and I just ran in there for the collision. And the ball popped out. I didn't even know it popped out, but teammates got on it. It started the game off the correct way, and we try to be as physical as we can. So I guess that kind of started the season off the right way.
You get the 20-point win here with your team, but your team gives up 410 yards in total, over 200 on the ground. What did you see out there from back in the backfield that the team could work on defensively?
Well, we just got to fit our gaps and do our jobs. We can only account for ourselves. If you try to do someone else's job, you'll probably get yourself in a situation that you shouldn't be in. But they figured out a scheme for our base defense, and we kind of tweaked our defense just a little bit just so we could fit in certain areas where they were hitting the ball at. So when we came to the sideline, coach had a scheme, and later on in the game, we figured out that what they were trying to do, and we kind of slowed them down later on in the game.
Finally, welcome back to Delaware Stadium, but you're here for the next 2 weeks. How's it feel to have the home crowd behind you for two more weeks, and how were they tonight?
Well, the crowd is always home field advantage. And when you first come out, it's kind of like the adrenaline is just rushing. So it's always the adrenaline is high, and you just want to perform and make as many plays as possible. So for us to be here for these next 2 weeks, I don't even know.
Let's start 3-0. How about that?
Yes, that would be great.
Standing by with Trent Hurley, quarterback here tonight, throwing for a couple touchdowns. It's Matt Janis. Over to Matt.
With Delaware quarterback Trent Hurley after his team wins by 20 points on opening night. A very impressive performance by you. You throw for over 300 yards in your Delaware debut. What will be the memory you take from your debut here at Tubby Raymond Field?
It'll just be my first collegiate start. I mean, I've been working for this my whole life since I was 6 years old. Ever since I was six, I've always wanted to play college football. So this is an awesome experience.
You're able to get the passing game going down the field, a couple of vertical shots. That's really a welcome sight for this offense to be able to stretch it like that. What did you see about this Westchester defense that allowed you to go down the field?
Our coach saw a couple things take advantage of and talked about it on the sideline, and we wanted to take a couple shots and happen to work out.
You got great protection from your offensive line, and considering that's a group with four new starters up front, there's a little bit of a question mark coming into the year. Had to be impressed by the job they did in front.
Oh, I loved it. After pretty much every series, I went over to him and told him, awesome protection, just keep it up. So if one guy gets through, it's going to happen. It's football. Teams blitz, their MA is going to happen, but they did an awesome job tonight.
That was your first start, three interceptions. It happens, obviously. You're going to get the reps and going to kind of figure things out as you go here. What was the biggest thing that you learned?
Game's fast. I mean, I played in a couple of games at Bowling Green, but it's nothing like starting. It was just at the end of games. It's nothing like starting. The game's fast and it's physical.
We talked to your teammates. They say you're kind of a quiet guy. You get out there in the huddle for the first time, big crowd, big atmosphere. Did you feel like that you got a little bit more audible out there? A couple guys said that you did.
Oh, yeah. I feel like I have two personalities. I'm not bipolar or anything, but just like hanging out, I'm quiet. I'm say what's up, but on the field, it's like I'm like you said, audible. I can get in somebody's face and I get people pumped up. So I feel like it's two different people, two different personalities for me on the field and me off the field.
So far, so good. A 20-point victory on opening night. A 1-0 record. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hens are back to Delaware Stadium next week. They'll take on Delaware State with a 1-0 record. For Hens All Access, I'm Matt Janis.